are going to be talking about the 10 best medical universities here in Ukraine. Now, I did not just sit down and think about this and write it. No, I did a lot of research, and these 10 universities were mentioned in every review that I actually checked. So guys, I won't just be telling you the universities, I'm going to be telling you the courses they offer in English and how much their tuition fees cost. So, let's get right into it. In no particular order, let us begin. Coming up at number 10 is the Kyiv Medical University. This is actually a private school, but it is an accredited private medical university. They offer undergraduate and postgraduate courses in English, Ukrainian, and Russian, just like the rest of the universities that I'm going to mention. Now, in Kyiv Medical Universities, they have three English faculties. These include the General Medical Faculty, the Dentistry Faculty, and the Preparatory Faculty. Now, throughout the video, you're going to be hearing me say Preparatory Faculty. Part 5 of Preparatory Faculty, this is a one-year course that is done before you get into medical school. Now, this is not compulsory whatsoever, as I've said in previous videos. It's not compulsory. But if it is some reason or the other, you couldn't make it to your school before the deadline for the registration closes. This is usually due to maybe delays from the embassy to release your visas. You can choose to do this for 1 year, and after, you enter directly into the medical university. Actually, less than a year. You study this from when you come to Ukraine till a new session starts, which is usually in September. Now, a lot of universities have this preparatory department, so you don't have to start all over again and reapply to get into the school and pay money again and start getting an admission and all of that. The duration of medicine in Kyiv Medical University is 6 years, and the tuition fee is $3,500. For the dentistry, it's a duration of 5 years with a tuition fee of $3,800, and for the preparatory department, it is a duration of 1 year and less, and the tuition fee is $1,500. Also, in the Kyiv Medical University, we have over 2,800 students enrolled there. Coming up as number 9 is the VN Karazin Kharkiv National Medical University. It has over 4,000 international students, and it is a public university, not a private university. Here you can study general medicine, pharmacy, nursing, dentistry, and you can study in the preparatory department. Now, the tuition fee. Any tuition fee I'm going to be mentioning, just know that it's annually and not per semester. So for general medicine here, it's $4,800 for a duration of 6 years, $5,100 for 5 years duration for their dentistry department, $4,200 for 5 years for their pharmacy department, $4,400 for 4 years duration for their nursing department, $1,500 for their preparatory department, and finally, $4,500 for their postgraduate department, or PG as it's usually called. Coming up as number 8 is the Sumy State University. This is a public university with a large enrollment of 10 to 14,000 students. Well, honestly, most of the universities are named after the cities that they are in. Now, the Sumy State University is not so old, it's actually 27 years old. But unlike the other universities that I have already mentioned, this is not just a medical university, meaning that they also offer various non-related medical courses as well. But when it comes to the medical related courses, they offer general medicine and dentistry. Their tuition fee for general medicine is $4,300, and this is for a duration of 6 years, and for their dentistry, $4,000 for 5 years, but in Ukrainian language, unlike the rest that are in English language. Coming up as number 7 is actually my university, Ivano-Frankivsk National Medical University. It is a public university with over 4,500 students enrolled here. The courses they offer include general medicine, which is what I'm studying, pharmacy, dentistry, we have the preparatory faculty, and the PG or postgraduate training. Now, under the postgraduate training, we have internships, clinical residency, master's and PhD courses, specialization, and post-diploma training for doctors. The tuition fee is $4,000 for general medicine for a duration of 6 years, $3,800 for a duration of 5 years for the dentistry department, $3,600 currently for 5 years in the pharmacy department, and $3,500 for PG training or postgraduate training. My university, Ivano-Frankivsk National Medical University, is 76 years old, so it's been around for a while. Number 6, we have the Bukovinian State Medical University. Now, this university is located in Chinivtsi, and it's actually one of the largest educational establishments in Chinivtsi. With over 5,500 students enrolled in the university, they offer general medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, nursing, preparatory courses, and postgraduate courses. Their tuition fee is $3,900 for a duration of 6 years in their general medical department, $4,300 for a duration of 5 years in their dentistry department, $3,500 for 5 years in their pharmacy department, $2,700 for 4 years in their nursing department, $1,500 for their preparatory department, $3,200 for their postgraduate, and $3,200 for their clinical residency. Coming up as number 5 is the Venetian National Pyrogrove Medical University. How I said that without biting my tongue is what I don't know, honestly. Now, this university is actually 100 years old and they host nearly 5,500 students. Here they offer general medicine, postgraduate courses, pharmacy and dentistry. Now, when it comes to tuition fees, it is $4,400 for general medicine, $4,600 for dentistry, $3,600 for pharmacy, and $1,600 for preparatory department. Coming up at number 4 is the Zaporozhye State Medical University. This is also a public university with over 3,000 foreign students. Here they offer general medicine, pharmacy, dentistry, preparatory faculty, and postgraduate courses. Now, their tuition. For the general medicine, it is $5,000 for 6 years, $4,300 for 5 years in their pharmacy department, $4,850 for their dentistry department for 5 years, $3,200 for their PG or their postgraduate courses, and $8,400 for their preparatory department. Coming up at number 3 is the Tenopi National Medical University, which is also a public university. They have over 6,000 students enrolled here, with close to 2,000 students being international students. Here they have general medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, nursing, preparatory department, and postgraduate courses. For their general medicine, it is $4,100 for 6 years, $4,400 for their dentistry department for 5 years, $3,800 for 5 years in their pharmacy department, $3,750 for their nursing department for 4 years, and $1,200 for their preparatory department. Coming up as number 2 is the Bogomolets National Medical University. I don't even think I pronounced that one right. This university is actually located in Kyiv. It is a public university. It has over 10,000 students, with 1,300 being foreigners. Here you can study general medicine, pharmacy, dentistry, and the preparatory faculty. Now, their tuition. For general medicine, it is $4,300 for 6 years, $4,500 for 5 years in the dentistry department, and $4,500 for 5 years in the pharmacy department. Of course, we also have the preparatory department, which is $8,500. Coming up as number 1 is the Kharkiv National Medical University. This is a public school that is actually 200 years old. So that means it is definitely one of the oldest medical universities in Ukraine. It has over 8,000 students enrolled in the university. And here you can study medicine, dentistry, nursing, pre-med or preparatory course, and PG or postgraduate course. For medicine, it is $4,800 for 6 years. For dentistry, it is $5,400 for 5 years. For nursing, it is $3,500. For pre-med or preparatory, it is $1,700 for a year or less, and $6,500 for the postgraduate courses for 2 to 3 years. Now guys, of course, these are not the only things you're going to pay for. You're going to pay for your medical insurance, your residency permit, and a little other miscellaneous things. But I want you to just have an idea. And of course, these tuition fees are not fixed and they could vary from year to year due to some things like a drop in the economy. I know when I was coming to Ukraine, my tuition fee rose that year. And because of that, my set 2016, we are paying $4,200, unlike every other set below us that is paying $4,000 because things went back to normal after 2016. So yes, the prices can change or vary a little by the time you're applying. So when you do want to apply, feel free to ask your agent the particular amount of money you're going to be paying that year. Speaking of agency, I just want to let you know that if you're looking for an agency to get into any of these universities or into any agency at all in Ukraine, feel free to use Success Agency. They are 100% reliable. I am going to drop the link to their Instagram account, so you can feel free to text them, reach out to them, and I can assure you that everything is going to go smoothly with them. So guys, I hope you found this video very informative and very useful. See you in my next video. Bye!